Have you ever heard of a family who refused to sell their $50 million land despite rapid development in their area? In the Ponds, Sydney, this family's 25-acre land has been in their family for generations and holds a special place in their hearts. As developers began buying up surrounding land and demolishing homes, this family became determined to protect their property and preserve the character of their community. Their unwavering commitment to their values has made their long strip of land a symbol of the value of home beyond just its financial worth. In Atlantic City, Vera Coking fought to keep her home despite pressure from Donald Trump and other developers who wanted to build a casino parking lot. Vera's reason for not selling her home was also rooted in the memories and experiences she had there with her family. Although she faced a tough battle against powerful interests, her unwavering determination to hold on to her home made headlines for years. Eventually, in 2014, she sold her home for $583,000, but her story remains legendary. Follow FreshTrip for more.